Hi there. We've just bought 6 Gosling. 4 in here and 2 are in boxes. And here they are out in the open. They're actually in a netted area. In the night they'll be locked up in here and having a feed. They basically you know, only needs grass clipping or grass, a supplement with a bit of grains. They don't really eat a lot and free to roam. Heading towards the water, they just love the water here. I don't think all of them will fit in there. 4 in here, and in about a month's time, possibly feeding feed 2 in here. They just love their water. And we let them out to roam freely in here. So in the evening, we will lock them up in the cage, away from the predators. Oh well, thanks for watching.